Special functions in Scarborough, bringing Chinese Qigong to high school students to help them with the stress and studying, has happened in Albert Campbell Collegiate Institute. So the school brought Master Teresa Yeung to bring Qigong, teaching students authentically how moving the energy with breathing has great benefit to them.
So we've looked at this as a means to introduce as one of a multifaceted and many part wellness plan for the school. In terms of whether it works or not, we are hopeful, and what we're trying to do is to give the students lots of alternatives and lots of options, some of them being more mainstream, some of them being alternative choices, really helping students find an individual plan for what makes them feel better about themselves and what makes them feel well.
Well, Qigong is not for the old people, it's for young people. So you actually can sleep better, you have better memory, you feel happy with yourself, you build confidence, you focus, you just grow physically, emotionally, and you love yourself. So Qigong master believes Qigong is excellent for students to practice, it's good for their health, good for their minds, body, and spirit.